Welcome back. Second half action now, and we head to the courts where Jamaica's world number three ranked Sunshine Girls will be looking to improve on their position at this year's Netball World Cup in Liverpool, England. But the team is now in fundraising mode to make their dream a reality.
Despite being the most successful team sport for Jamaica, Netball Jamaica is oftentimes left seeking funds to facilitate the team's participation, especially in overseas tournaments. The local-based Sunshine Girls and the association have been working overtime to make their trip to this summer's Netball World Cup possible. With now 4 months away and a $42 million target to make their trip, Netball Jamaica has taken matters into their hands, refusing to rely solely on assistance from the government.
We want to reach out to the regular Jamaican to support the Sunshine Girls' road to Liverpool. And that is, we're approaching at least 60,000 Jamaicans, and each of them are asking for $500 to contribute $500 to the campaign. If we're able to get 60,000, then that's $30 million out of the 42 that we need. And so this is going to be in partnership with First Global Bank, who will provide the platform, the bank account, for us to use, where people can go in, make contributions, where people can transfer money from their bank accounts to First Global Bank account.
Just over a month and a half ago, the Sunshine Girls also started an initiative to garner funding from members of the public.
I believe that we will get our targeted money because, well, I can remember when we went to Gibson, it was really, really well received with our teens. Like, everybody was excited to come on board and put something in our teens. And when even I take the teens to my workplace, they were excited to contribute, and they said that we got $95,000 from that just from going to Gibson. So I'm happy that Jamaicans are on board and willing to support us.
The Sunshine Girls, who were fourth at the last World Cup in 2015, will be one of 16 teams participating in this summer's edition of the prestigious tournament. Jamaica will play in Group C alongside Fiji, Trinidad and Tobago, and South Africa at the July 12 to 21 event. Trishana McGowan, TVJ Sports.